I really think we should examine the chain of causality here.
Must we?